Imagine this, you've got a match this morning with a partner that you don't know and your opponents that you don't know. What would you do to prepare for that? Me personally, I'd make sure that me and my partner got there early, started our communication well in advance of our match so that we're ready for the game. Let us know down in the comments what you would do.